More than 3 million people in the U.S. are living with inflammatory bowel disease, or IBD. It's a disruptive condition that can cause chronic inflammation in part or all of the digestive tract, leading to abdominal pain and diarrhea. Now, researchers have found a key to potentially shutting off the disease and its symptoms. Ursula Perry with the details.
Scott Dillingham is always on the run.
Most of my life revolves around family activities, and that family includes two very active daughters and two very active dogs.
But living with IBD for nearly 25 years has had him always running to the bathroom.
I suddenly found myself experiencing pretty dramatic symptoms, urgency and blood, and was really quite scared.
Now researchers at the University of Chicago have identified a molecule called Diverdin, which blocks an enzyme from breaking down the intestinal barrier. When that barrier breaks down,
then our immune system reacts to it and may think that it's under attack,
causing inflammation that can lead to IBD conditions such as Crohn's and ulcerative colitis.
So if you can use this small molecule almost like a key in a lock to block that enzyme from breaking down the barrier, you can actually enhance or protect that barrier
and prevent IBD and relapses. For Scott, who takes immunosuppressants to keep his symptoms at bay, this discovery is terrific news.
Immunosuppressants leave you exposed to all sorts of other complications down the road. Being untethered from that dependency would be life-changing.
Researchers say using the Diverdin molecule to increase the intestinal barrier could actually be used in some other cases for people, for instance, who have celiac disease, multiple sclerosis, and graft versus host disease. Ursula Perry, KSAT 12 News.